Chair recognizes Mr. Moody for an announcement.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker and members. I appreciate your attention briefly, and I know everyone's very excited to consider bills. You have a little ARC on your desk today, and there's a note there too. I'd encourage you to read it, but I'll just give you a little bit of background. Today, March 24th, is Education and Sharing Day in tribute of Rabbi Menachem Mendel Schneerson, who concentrated his efforts on rebuilding and energizing the global Jewish community after the devastation of the Holocaust. He paid great attention to the needs of all humanity. The Rebbe taught that every individual, and in fact every individual action, has an impact on the entire universe. The Rebbe emphasized the importance of education and good character and instilled the hope for a brighter future into the lives of countless people in America and across the globe. The plastic yellow box on your desk is a giving box known as an ARC. ARC stands for Acts of Random Kindness, but we'd like to turn that into Acts of Routine Kindness. It's a part of a global initiative to train people to be givers. The box is yours to keep, to fill, and to share its contents, the charity of your choice. There's perhaps no greater way of observing Education and Sharing Day than by making giving a habit in our everyday lives, thereby transforming acts of random kindness into those acts of routine kindness. Thank you for your attention, members.